Welcome back to Sia and your update for the week of July 7th. Dev updates are drawn from Sia's public GitLab. Six new pieces of code were merged into Sia this week with contributions from the Sia core team. Our first piece of news is a big one. We've raised $3.25 million to accelerate the development of the Sia platform. Features targeted for later this year include faster video streaming, more integrations with popular apps, and bringing early CDN capabilities to Sia, as well as greatly expanding the Sia team. See the link down below for our full press release. And we've got our first new hire in Marcin, who has joined the team as a core developer. Marcin recently graduated from MIT with a bachelor's in computer science and a minor in mathematics. Marcin is very active in the Bitcoin space and has previously interned with Sia. He will hit the ground running as a Sia core dev and is looking forward to improving Sia's peer-to-peer networking system and making Sia usable in many more applications across the web. Chris added multiple new helper functions to the Write Ahead Log repository. Write Ahead Log is a Sia package that helps to ensure data integrity when writing to disk. Zach worked on Sia's website, updating info, technical concepts, and links to third-party applications working on top of Sia. Marcin's already working on clearer outputs from Sia C when a module is not loaded, so instead of showing confusing errors on certain commands, it shows that the required module was not loaded or is still starting up. Eddie published a blog post about using seed-based file recovery new in version 1.4.1. And Steve, that's me, published a video on version 1.4.1 showing off all the big new features. Get the full list of changes and updates to Sia on GitLab. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week.